In this video we will define fundamental concept, and we will give a brief explanation about the importance of this notion in basic sciences. Let's begin. If we understand the development of an area of knowledge as a series of elementary concepts that we use to construct new higher level concepts which, in turn, we use to build even higher level concepts, and so on, then, we have to admit that the basic or elementary concepts have the character of fundamental or primitive concepts. It is important to note that the fundamental concepts are the most elementary possible within an area of knowledge, therefore, they cannot be defined in terms of more basic concepts. In addition, all higher level concepts within the area of knowledge to which they belong are constructed based on them. So, we can give the following definition. The fundamental or primitive concepts are the most elementary within an area of knowledge, so that, there aren't concepts more basic from which deduct them. That is, they are assumed as true intuitively, without a demonstration. However, they can be used to deduct all other higher level concepts within the area of knowledge to which they belong, therefore, they can be accepted as axioms. Now, you mustn't think that the fundamental concepts are the most simple or easy to establish, but that they are sometimes extremely difficult to discover and complicated to understand. For example, Newton in the 1660s and Leibniz in the 1670s discovered calculus. During the following years, a large number of important applications of calculus were developed, however, due to the vagueness of its foundations, there were serious confusion and doubts regarding the concepts used. It was not until the 19th century that Bolzano and Cauchy, in 1817, established with precision the concepts of limit and derivative, that the same Cauchy and Riemann, in 1854, solidly established the concept of integral, and that Dedekind and Weierstrass, in 1872, formalized the real numbers. Thus, calculus was intensively used for more than two centuries before it would be possible to establish its foundations. Examples like this abound throughout the history of the development of science, which speaks of the difficulties that sometimes arise when discovering and establishing the concepts underlying an area of knowledge or field of study. Very well. Let's get back to the previously given definition and remark its key points. The fundamental or primitive concepts are the most elementary, they are assumed as true without a demonstration, they are used to deduct higher level concepts, and they can be accepted as axioms. In this definition the term axiom needs to be clarified, nevertheless, we will wait until the next video within this lecture to do so.